Thrasidas.
Alexios, good to see you. Alive. Pylos didn't go as planned. At least they didn't get my battle arm.
I'm glad you're all right. I was happy to get your message.
I'm happy it got to you in time.
Tell me what happened after the battle.
They found me wounded. I was taken back to Sparta and given time to heal. My leg won't be the same, but they didn't kill me.
No Spartan got off easy. I was captured and brought to Athens.
Athens? That rubs salt into the wound. Proof there's still work to be done.
There always is. So Cleon's here?
He's close, somewhere outside the city walls. He intends to take Amphipolis. For once, he plans to fight with his men.
He was disgraced in Athens. He needs to win back their respect.
A chance at retribution?
Can't let that happen, can we? Cleon's here. We need to move.
Easy. First, we need to find him. We're outnumbered, and our spies say he's already sent for Athenian reinforcements.
All the more reason to act.
You've proven yourself. It's a risk, but I trust you.
We're going to stop Cleon. I give you my word.
Good. Let's move, quickly. Today, we give everything we have. No giving up.
The Athenians are here! Spartans, charge! Archers on the wall! They need to be shot down! Now!
Thank you. fucking coward!
He can't get away.
Fortunately for you, it is.
It's not too late, you know. You can still join us.
We're not in Athens. You can't talk your way out of this.
Alexios, come now. Show mercy.
You turned her against us. My own sister.
We lifted Themis up. We made her great, unstoppable.
You made her a monster!
Then fight by her side! Teacher, you would have Themis once again!
Her name is Cassandra.
I beg you! This world is severed, Alexios, and we'll unite it!
Shut the fuck up!
My hands are empty! Have pity!
You will die, just as you lived, as a coward.
I'm not through. I won't be forgotten for all I've done.
You're not worth the memory. That's it then. Mirini will want to know Cleon is dead. And Brasidas. I should have gotten to Themis sooner. I'm sorry, my friend.